Afton was afraid. I believed in all their lies. I believed that I was safe and that I would never